Hey, get ready. You're going to see Lucille Ball come down the stairs. This is the movie Roberta from 1935. Didn't realize it was Lucy until a little bit later. Okay, here she comes. Here she comes down the stairs. It's Lucy. Roberta, 1935. Oops. In a minute, you'll see her again. Fred Astaire's in this movie, Ginger Rogers, Irene Dunne, Randolph Scott. I think it's Randolph Scott. Let's see. Well, yeah, Randolph Scott is in it. And here she's like, take my rap, take my rap. And here comes another lady who's going to have her rap taken by the coachman, or whatever they're called, the rap takers. Okay, now, Lucy, here she is again. Recognize her. There she is, Lucy. I think that's about it. I don't think there's any more of Lucy. I think this one got jealous. Like, well, you're stealing my limelight. This was during the Depression, but these were the movies that people came to see so they wouldn't have to, so they could escape for just a little while from the realities of life. Okay, that's about it. Oh, this is Ginger Rogers. I don't think that she and Fred Astaire danced in this movie at all. Unless they're gonna dance right now, I just don't know. Maybe they are, I don't know.
Lovely to look at, delightful to know, and heaven to kiss. A combination like this
is what my most impossible dream come true.
And Ginger Rogers playing a French woman.
To look at, it's thrilling to hold you terribly tight. Are we together, the moon is new. And oh, it's lovely to look at
you. Well, they're probably going to dance a little bit. Well, yes, I guess it was about time. This is a fashion show, but a musical fashion show. Smoke it in your eyes. Okay, that's enough. Oh, here's the fancy footwork. La 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 la. Yeah, tell it. Well, I guess that's about enough. Oh, the dip of it all. Okay, well, I just wanted to share this with you. It was mainly about Lucy, but the whole movie's been kind of interesting. A nice Saturday afternoon. Jorge's putting up Christmas lights outside. He started late this year, and he's doing just the front yard and not the back. Well, that's about it. Hope you all have a good weekend. And if smoke gets in your eyes, I hope that you'll know what to do about it. Okay, I hope the quality of this video is more or less okay. Oh, there they go. There they go. Bye now. Applause, 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 applause.